The problem right now is giant data collectors like Google, Facebook, and Amazon collect data and sell this data without asking users' permission. Swash is one of the first applications that is gonna change this way. My name is Ebrahim Khalilzadeh and I'm from Iran. I think the primary right for users is to be asked for selling their data. Swash let users all around the world to sell their data and benefit from this selling. And it asks users permission for selling data and it preserves users' privacy as well. Swash is the new name for Surf-Streamr. Our community product is a browser extension that captures browsing data and users' activity, send all this data to a streamer network and give the users ability to sell their data. With the community product features in Streamr Marketplace, all the earnings of this selling will be shared between owners of this data. Browser is the first place that this kind of data can be captured, and it's the right place for capturing this type of data. We could capture all users' browsers' activity, users searching in Amazon, in Facebook, in Google. I've been developing the Swash plugin for about 5 to 6 months. As a developer of this plugin, yeah, I think we could make money because the companies can buy this data to create the insight for their business to know about the users' interests. Changing data economy requires lots of things, and the more important thing is the infrastructure that Streamr is working on. I'm really excited to be one of the people that have a little effect on this change.